Remember this one from Sim? This is tragedy. Why are you my remedy? Oh, right, the strength certificate. That never existed because you weren't supposed to fuck off this band. Symantics. Semantics and Symantics for Bot Boy, which is also Bad Boy, Mon Mika. If you lose sequencing and collapse the wrong universe, this might be a problem. You might want to not get that far advanced. I don't know. Strength certificate, him and I, because we melt into one another. And then I fucking have melted faces being the floppers, being Asian, trying to steal our strength melt by confusing them. Oh my god, this is so fucking disgusting. Winds up in my simulation. I'm like, get out of here, you don't belong here. I don't want you here. I'm not born yet. I haven't drowned yet. Get out. And they won't leave. Apparently they have some kind of certificate with some kind of fucking greasy monkey I gave cancer to because I wanted him fucking dead on a day I could pull him back and travel forward if I fucking needed some kind of, like, flapper of a different kind. So, I'm God. I can fucking do whatever I want in advanced civilization, race, and technology when I'm trying to save a universe that keeps advancing itself like some kind of fucking disease and then trapping me here. So, anyway, Hitler and I have a melt into one another certificate. It is a strength certificate. Our visage only accepts and likes that particular strength. That is how you know the pairing is proper. The rest of any number, any letter, any symbol, any skin fucking goes if I don't get my way. That's the way that it's written. So why do I have, like, flapper, melted face? I mean, I swear to God, I take a hot pail of melted water, put it on an Asian's face, and watch it melt off. That's how much I hate them. They said, how much do you hate them? I go, that's how much I hate them. Pair that audio vox with whatever skin I was wearing, that cortex with whatever I was wearing, and this one, so I can get my strength back with my human that I melt into, so I don't have to melt the faces off of the flapping Asians with the mouths that I just can't fucking stand.